The early start to this year's Black Friday didn't come easy for some stores hoping to have their doors open first. New at 10 tonight, Shelby Croft live at Bayshore Town Center. And Shelby, the overnight hours go against city ordinance.
That's right, Jason. You know, Bayshore here is the biggest group of stores in Glendale. So like all businesses, the stores have to be closed between midnight and 6 a.m. So when the anchors here wanted to be open before 6 a.m. on Black Friday, they had to make a deal with the city and police.
Holiday lights, Christmas trees, the hustle and bustle of shoppers. The season is nearly upon us, and so is the madness of the day after Thanksgiving.
Black Friday.
Tanya Norman hasn't attempted it often.
My experience was kind of bad because it was very crowded. They run you over.
The crush of the massive crowd. Many wait in line for hours, excitement and frustration building.
I think sometimes you see the national stories with some, you know, bad experiences, and we've never had anything like that.
Still, Glendale police knew extra officers would be needed when the stores at Bayshore Town Center open on Black Friday.
Some of the stores had mentioned that they were worried about having, you know, large crowds, in which we wanted to make sure it was a safe environment for everybody.
One issue stores encountered when they wanted to open in overnight hours, handling the crowds meant more officers working overtime. Glendale police are on a tight budget.
If you got to work overtime, you got to be paid for it.
So police asked the stores to cover it.
Kohl's, Boston Store, Sears, and Sports Authority were the ones that took advantage of it.
They agreed, but it wasn't the only hurdle. Glendale's ordinance requires stores to shut down between midnight and 6 a.m. Council had to vote to make an exception, which they did. So the madness in Glendale can start at midnight.
Now, we checked around to some other communities. Greenfield's police chief got back to us. He says the Black Friday patrols there are worked into the normal operating expenses. He also says that their presence deters crime and also gives the officers an opportunity to have a positive impact on the community. Reporting live in Glendale, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.